Hello and welcome to Vegan Vanlife. We found a pretty nice spot surrounded by the ocean, and there was pretty much no one there, and the cats have plenty of space to play around. The cliff there reminds us of South Australia. Michi is cleaning our camping spot, and we hope that there are no teenagers that come here in the night and, yeah, do some things, because we found a lot of condoms here. But when there are not a lot of teenagers, this is the perfect spot.
I don't want them to say that we are put all this trash there, because yeah, we don't have trash anywhere.
Yeah, we don't put condoms everywhere. Ranga, surfer, ocean cat. So I'm making a salad now, and Ranga is watching me. Ranga, do you want a salad? I mean, how gorgeous is this? Gorgeous. He tries to get an internet signal.
Yeah. We try from Mirioni's restaurant. Yeah, doesn't work at the moment.
Not scratching the dirt in the salad. Oh, Maxine, is it? Salad? And look what I found here. Nida. This is a big tomato. It bursts already. Bom, bom, bom. So today I will make the salad with tomato, red pepper, some olives, lemon juice, salt, and maybe I will roast some zucchini and some aubergine. Eggplant. No, I did it wrong. Nidon was hunting a squirrel, and now she's hungry. The squirrel was so close, and the squirrel shouted Nidon and Nidon at the squirrel, but it wasn't a fight.
It was a big squirrel, so...
Yeah. Run! Run! Oh.
There is our cat. That's the squirrel.
Squirrel, run! Run! We can't do much, so. I think. What does he do?
Squirrel and cat. And a lot of thorns. Nidon! Nidan! Come over! Nidan!
Got her, and luckily she gave up. Yep.
Oh, now you're tired.
Now this is her dinner. It's a salad and steamed eggplant and zucchini, some bread, and maybe some ketchup. And we have a vegan mayonnaise, but I don't know if we want it. Stressed out?
Yes. We have no internet.
Need on sleeping. Rang up too. We're walking through your land, your souls and dreams ahead. Tell the world here we are.
Hey! And 1,000 miles away, we've traveled to still find a play. We've pulled our fears aside. From home. Hey, we are the answers, by peace so every day. Tell them we are, tell them we are, we on the way. We won't stop growing every day. Tell them we are, tell them we are, we on the way. Hey, we are the answers, by peace so every day. Tell them we are, tell them we are, we on the way. Dreams ahead, tell the world, here we are. Romantic adventure, we seek, discover what the world has to hide. 1,000 miles away, we've traveled to a vital place. So we have to search for another place. Not because we have no internet there, because there were policemen and police dogs, and the police dogs were going after our cats, and we don't know what's happened there, but I think that teenagers and so deal drugs there maybe, so I think we have to search for a safer place for the night.
A fruit market in the night. Melona. Oh. Watermelon. Honeymelon.
I know that story.
She sounds like she when it heals a bit, it's whole and it's good. Surround zucchinis. Cucumber.
The grocery is very good.
The weirdest looking eggplant I've ever seen. Große Potato. So, earlier today we were in a normal store near the tourist beach, and we paid 40 euros for really less food, and now we have 2 watermelons, potatoes, tomatoes, zucchini, okra, and what else? Peppers? I don't know, we have a lot. And we paid 7 euro and 40 cents. So, always go to the local organic store. It's a lot cheaper. House on the street. I don't know why, but there's a house on the street in Greece in the night.